Good Wednesday morning. A warm start to the morning, upper 60s and lower 70s. Out the door right now, we are waking up to those mostly clear skies out there. Still watching a few areas of some patchy fog, lots of moisture out there in the atmosphere. So likely going to see areas of fog for the next few mornings. Besides that, it's pretty quiet on the radar right now. Most of us are waking up to those completely clear skies. It looks like today is going to be another sunny and warm day. Temperatures quickly starting to warm up. Looks like many of us are going to be in the lower 90s today for your high. Can't completely rule out an isolated shower this afternoon, but I think that rain chance is going to be really minimal over the next few days. Today, temperatures in the lower 90s, but it will feel like the mid 90s when we factor in that heat index. So it's going to be a pretty warm afternoon out there. Clear skies tonight, upper 60s for your low. So another warm start to your Thursday morning. It looks like Thursday likely going to be one of the warmest days of the week. We'll be in the low to mid 90s. Feels like temperatures, that heat index going to be in the upper 90s on Thursday. And again, can't completely rule out an isolated shower in the heat of the afternoon, but I think most of us will stay completely dry. As we move towards your Friday, it looks like we're keeping the warm temperatures, but that'll give us a better chance for some showers and a few thunderstorms as a cold front rolls through our area. So Friday morning, we're starting off dry. Cold front will be up towards the north of us by the afternoon hours. That's when it looks like it'll arrive, and maybe a few showers and thunderstorms will develop along that front. Push out of the area Friday evening. It looks like it won't really affect our temperatures too much on Friday through the weekend, but it will take down that humidity a little bit as we move towards the weekend. 90 today for your high, mostly sunny skies. Heat index will be closer to the middle 90s this afternoon. Wind staying calm, only about 5 to 10 miles an hour, and then very mild out there tonight. 69 for your low as those clear skies continue. Tomorrow morning could have a little bit of patchy fog. Besides that, lots of sunshine. 92 for your high tomorrow. Heat index tomorrow will be likely in the upper 90s. And here's a look at your 5 to 7 day forecast. 90s continue pretty much throughout the rest of the week into the weekend. It will be pretty warm out there, especially on Friday. Showers and thunderstorms, cold front rolls through. That'll bring us less humidity, but we're in the 90s through your weekend.